Hey! Addict named Kent. How are you, my family? I hope the day found you well. We're looking at the reading for today. Letting go of limitations. We don't have to settle for the imitations of the past. We can examine and re-examine our old ideas. Most of us come to the program with multitude of self-impressed illusions that prevent us from realizing our full potential. Limitations that impede our attempts to find the values that lies in the core of our being. We place limitations on our values, on our abilities to work, limitations on the risk we are willing to take. The list seems endless. If our parents and teachers told us we would never succeed, and we believe them, chances are we didn't achieve much. If our socialization taught us not to stand for ourselves, we didn't, even if everything inside us said, screamed out, so. In Narcotics Anonymous, we are given a process by which can recognize the false limitations of that we are. Through our fourth step, we'll discover that we don't want to keep all that rules even been taught. We don't have to be the lifelong victims of our past experiences. We are free to discard the ideas and the inability our growth. We are capable of stretching our boundaries to encompass new ideas and new experiences. We are free to laugh, to cry, and above all, to enjoy our recovery. I will let go of my self-imposed limitations and open my mind to new ideas. When I came in to this program, my mind was stuck in the muck and the mire. And God had to pull me out of my deep, dark crevice hole, because I had no way out. I didn't know how I was going to get out, or where I was going to get out, or what I was going to do. And when my sponsor told me to do a step four, you mean I got to write all those down? I hate writing. I don't like it. That's why I do videos. It's a pain to write. It physically bothers me to write. I'd never make a good writer because I can't get this to here. It doesn't work, but this to here works. How did I come and do my step 4 and 5. It was hard as hell, and it was like I lived in a great big vacuum. I had no understanding of what it was I was supposed to do. I had no clue on what I was supposed to say or what I was supposed to do. You see, I am a mathematical thinker, and A plus B must equal C, or it doesn't make sense to me. Well, I need that. So when my sponsor said, sit down and just write, you guys are so blessed today. You are so lucky to have the 12-step working guide. I had the privilege of working in that and working with my sponsee and helping him work through his issues. It's so helpful and such a beautiful tool that our counterparts, our elders, our whatever you want to call them, okay, did for us, okay, painstakingly made those is very important. I can't stress that enough, that it's very important to do those. Until next time, God bless you.